Hey everyone, this is Kitten Luna and welcome. This is Two Dots. I'm basically going to show you a playthrough of the first 5 levels in this video. It says welcome to Two Dots. It's a very simple name, but it's a very simple game. Here you can show you like how you can just connect these dots either vertically or horizontally, but you can't do it diagonally. It won't let you do that. You only can go those two ways. But you can make a really long connection. It's like sort of like your typical like chain puzzle games. So here's level 1, and we have to just get 15 of each color. It's not that hard at the beginning, don't worry. So here, I'm just going to start with the reds, because they're there. It's going to be easy. Get those reds out of the way too, so then we can just have these clear rows. I'm just going to show you a small secret. If you do a huge square and you have at least $1 in the middle, not only will you clear out all the colors within that square, but also the dot that you have in the middle is helpful to clearing out other dots as well. It's something that they show you much more later in the game, but it's a mechanic that you can still use from the start. See, I got all of them. Yay! And then they got 1,437. Next here is like level 2. Here we're just gonna get 15 of all the colors. It's more than the ones that we had in the beginning. So we click let's go. And then here it shows the objectives again, but we have to do this in 30 moves. Let's get rid of these greens, and then let's get rid of these reds. Yeah. Like I said, it's a game. It's a very simple game, but you still have to think through things a bit. That is just a beginning, so like it shouldn't be that hard. Take rid of the blues. Yeah, let's get rid of that so we can make this into a square. Get rid of all of those. Let's get rid of our reds. There we go. That didn't want to listen to the moves. One other cool thing too is that, like with the moves, it adds on to your score, and then anything that doesn't leave to get a new 4-3 stars, you add on more by getting rid of more of the dots. So here they're going to teach you a new trick, where to teach you how to do the squares like I told you before. Here we do the red square, and then we have to get rid of the other squares with the yellow one, and then we do a blue one. Yeah. So yeah, whenever in doubt, just make squares. That's my motto. So here we have to do in 20 moves, get rid of 50 of each color. So first they give you like the first square, like here you go, you can't miss this one, dude. Then we go for the yellow. And then we go with the blue. And since it's like a huge rectangle, we can do that. And we have those extra ones. Red. Look how fun this is. And then yellow. Because I don't want to be a show off too much. Look how fun it is, or like how easy this is at the beginning. Just square it out. And then there. Also, what I really love is the music. It's just like very calming but upbeat. Same thing with level 4. It's 15 for each color and 35 moves. Let's start. Alright, so here to tell you, let's show you strategies on how to make squares. Because later on, the levels get much more crazy. So. I have brains, so I can do this. Get rid of that. purple square here. And then we have red, and then we just go on and so forth. Alright, we get rid of this red, and then we have this purple. Yay, remarkable. Let's see, we get rid of those, this, naturally, and then we get into the 2000s. Okay, not gonna be number 5, this is gonna be the last one for right now. So 20 of all within 26 moves. Here to show you another strategy, get rid of these two, and then you can make another square. So we just get rid of the purple square. And then we do the same with the green. Next, we do these yellow ones. Then we try with the blue. Oops. It's okay, we have a lot of blues. It's fine. Alright, next we only have to get rid of the purple ones. We're good. See, people, it all turned out for the best. Yay! So there's just level 6, but we're gonna be covering that in the next video. I'm just gonna settle with 5, you know. 5 at a time seem like a good number, right? Da, 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 da. So, here, and that's it. We'll see you in the next video. This was Kendall, and have fun. Go download 2Dots. It's available in the App Store, Google Play, Microsoft, and like on Amazon too. Then see you next time, and make sure you like and subscribe.